Welcome back to Woodhaven.
Well, thank you. I just love it. It feels just like home.
Now, it's been a while since you've been here. Has the place changed at all?
It's still alive and kicking and full of handsome men, and that's all I care about.
Now, do you see any familiar faces here? There's a few old folks here.
There's a couple of pals from around the neighborhood.
And, let's see, now over the years, you've probably heard every good come online there is. What's the best one you've ever heard?
This diamond's for you.
Well, thank you very, very much. Appreciate it again. Welcome back.
Thank you. It's a pleasure.
Hello, everybody. You're welcome. Welcome to the tavern. And are you ready for a show? For a show. Well, we've got quite a show for you. I'm so happy so many of you handsome gentlemen decided to come, but I hope a couple of you aren't. First up, I'd like to bring up one of the owners of this here joint. He is reading a real certified letter from the mayor. You know, I just love politicians. Please welcome to the stage, Alex.
Thank you, Nate. It's really fun to have you back. So the mayor, as says, dear friends, it's a great pleasure to welcome everyone to the grand reopening of Neir's Tavern Cafe. Our administration is committed to helping businesses grow and thrive in a vibrant, diverse urban market. That's why we're so pleased to celebrate the reopening of this drinking establishment, which will create new jobs and contribute to the vitality of Neir's business community. As an international restaurant capital, Neir City is especially thrilled to welcome Neir's Tavern and Cafe back to Woodhaven. Neighborhood places like this one not only fuel our economy, but also infuse our city with the character and world-class cuisine that make it so unique. On behalf of the City of New York, I am proud to congratulate Neir's Tavern and Cafe on this exciting reopening. Please accept my best wishes for an enjoyable and delicious celebration. Sincerely, Michael R. Bloomberg, Mayor.
And a lot of good people behind it.
Thanks, Alex.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back. We're here at Neir's Tavern, near my original stomping ground. Some of you may or may not have known this, but I used to come down here when I was a teenager, and, well, that's when I started my hobby. But right now, we're going to bring up a real hot daddy. He is so handsome. I think you're going to all agree. Please make your way up to the stage. Please, don't be shy, honey. Look at that. You know, the first thing I thought when I saw you is a hard man that's good to find. Please welcome to the stage, Eric.
Cemetery.